everyone, my name is Giridhar and today I am going to talk about the ozone layer. The ozone layer can be called as a layer of life. It is very important for our survival. It is found in the stratosphere of the Earth's atmosphere, approximately 10 to 25 miles above the Earth's crust. It is made up of ozone molecules. One ozone molecule contains 3 oxygen atoms. These molecules have a very strong smell. They help in protecting the Earth from the harmful radiation of the sun. But now, due to emissions from cars, industries, and other means, there's a hole getting formed in this layer. The CFCs and other harmful chemicals from these emissions destroy the formation of the ozone layer and create a hole in it. Hence, the CFCs can stay in the atmosphere for around 100 years. Hence, it is very important to reduce emissions so to stop the hole from getting bigger. Also, planting trees can help in stopping the ozone hole from getting even more big. The trees absorb these harmful chemicals, especially carbon dioxide, to give out oxygen, which is very helpful for us. Also, you should dispose the old refrigerators and ACs in a very proper way, in a way such that the smoke is not created. Thank you.
Hey. I hope you enjoyed our student spotlight presentation. If you are interested to see how Freedom Life can help your child, I encourage you to sign up for the trials today. You won't be disappointed.